Women in medicine have about twice the rate of infertility compared to others, meaning that we're at higher risk of being involuntarily childless, like me. And so please consider this your reminder that your career will never love you back. And if you find yourself having to sacrifice your family for your career, maybe you need a new career.